Hello, everybody. Welcome back to The Last of Us Remastered, only here on the League of Guerrilla Gaming. As you can see, Ellie spoiled every fucking thing.
There it is.
Oh, fuck. Gotta mute this shit again. Every new recording session, I swear to God. Alright, so obviously we need some way for her to get over there. So underwater we go. Oh my god, there are so many rooms down here. I seriously hate these swimming mechanics so much. Okay. I don't feel safe under here. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh shit. Not seeing anything that way. Shit, shit, shit. Joel, fucking swim down, man. Oh god, we're gonna die. Can we swim up? Alright, we're good for a bit. I'm gonna go up these stairs. Maybe you have to push it over the edge. Maybe not. Can I jump? Let me check down here. No, you're not, Joel. You're too fat and old. Where the fuck? Okay, there's definitely something in that room then. There's no doubt about it. Let's get a big breath of air and go plundering. Plundering, that's not the word. What's the fucking word? Spelunking, that's caves. Let's just say diving. That's a word most people know. Oh shit, shit, go down, you motherfucker! Okay. Can she use a chair? What the hell? So this just elite. What? Where the hell are we? I don't know what the fuck this is. It's not what we need, I know that.
I need to get up there.
You need to get up there. Well, I thought we had to get the. What? You're giving me mixed signals, Joel. You can't tell me we got to go one place and go to another place and say we got to get up on that place. Okay. So we need to get Ellie over there first. Right? God, this is confusing. Oh, is that a plank? Is that a fucking body? Grandma? Shit. I knew I left her somewhere, but didn't think it was this far in. There is nothing in here. Like, this is just an empty pile of shit. Oh god. How the hell? Okay, just wait. Maybe I have to go back this way. Since it was that alternate route, maybe, hey? This might make sense now. No? Or it could not make sense. That also works. Oh my god. So that room's technically behind us. Hold on, what's that? So, is there another way over here that I'm not seeing? No? What the actual hell? I'm genuinely confused about this. Alright, so we're here now, and it's not here, but we have to go through here. Wait here, let's see what we can craft up first, if there is anything. Probably not much. Yeah, you know what, why not? Yeah. Let's turn on this light. Nothing. No. Ellie, where the fuck do I go? This is an interrogation. Unless there's... maybe there's something in the cage over here? Under there at all? No? What in the ass? So the arrows point that way, so that's gotta be some sort of clue. But over here there isn't shit. He says I gotta get up there. I mean, grandma's chilling here. But there's nothing that can help me. Gotta get up there. Okay. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Wow. Genius. Genius! I deserve a fucking medal for my smartness in this game. Holy shit. There we go. Yeah. City water. Well, I'll be damned. There we go. Drop that shit in the water. Now, is there a quicker way for me to go down there? Can I just like... Oh, I guess I can. Alright. We'll go on this shit. Whoa! What could you do, enjoy, you fucking dumbass? Making people fall in the water. You know. By people, I mean yourself. Ellie! 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 Okay.
Okay, there. I'm on it.
Sweet.
Be careful.
Alright, be careful. Fucking throws the raft. Alright. Now you gotta find a way for me to get over there. Because apparently I can't stand on this thing. Right. Ellie? What the fuck, Ellie? Ellie! Oh, she's getting the fucking ladder. Holy shit, I thought she was just leaving me. Alright. Don't drop it on my head. Wonder if that would actually do something. Oh, no. That'd be... oh, fuck. Well, that's what I get for standing under it.
Now what?
Karma's a bitch.
I'll figure something out.
Oh, let's take it over there. Go on, bring the fucking ladder, Joel. Joel! You'll figure something out, hmm? Okay. Fucking... no, put it in the water. Can I swim with it? You serious? Well then what the hell? What other way is there to... Okay, let's see. Pick this shit up. I mean, why can I not put that in the water? See if I could swim over there and put it... Okay. I feel like this ladder is now useless.
No, okay. So, why is it going somewhere? Which means there's somewhere we need to go. In case the raft is too big. What the damn hell? No, it's not gonna work. Ellie, where's she going now? She gonna find something? No? Ellie, what the hell? Can I go on this? No, of course not. Fucking Joel, why the hell am I going here? Perfect. Fucking put that shit down. No, okay. Just go all the way around and find something else. No, go upstairs, Joel. Something underwater. She can't with me. I didn't see anything else back there. Yeah, take it away. There, oh, so close. Alright, well, let's see what else we can find, I guess. How do we get from point A to point B? Can't go under it. Can't go over it. Definitely can't go around it. It's just broken. All these damn fish in the way. Look at this. He's something like a madman. Raise the roof, leeches. Alright, come on. Sorry, girl. Disturbing. I'm stumped as fuck. There's nothing here. Alright, what the hell? Up here. Up. And over. But, I didn't see anything we can use to lay down there. Why's the fucking ladder stuck over there? That would work perfectly. Too perfect. Yeah, no, not a damn thing. Mike. Let's see. After you grab it, please. What the actual hell? Ellie. What the fuck do I do? Put it in the water. Oh my fucking god, so close. Okay, just. You wanna help me? Whenever I go over, you fucking move away. Ellie, what the hell? What am I missing? And watch, whenever I find it, it'll be the most obvious thing ever, I'm sure. Oh, good, fucking raft. Can I just climb it? It's a fancy one, don't climb this shit. And she goes up there! See, most of these puzzles are easy, but all the time there's something so hidden that's fucking crazy impossible to find. Okay, ladder breaks. You can't fucking move the ladder. Anywhere but here, apparently. Not in the damn water. And Ellie stands there, like, I'm supposed to understand this shit. Put it down. Oh, just my ladder then, not a ladder. Or shadow ladder, just. Okay. What the actual fuck? But not the water. Of course not. What the shit? Wait, what's up there? I see a door. But it's not, what? What the fuck? Okay. So, wait, what was that? It was an attraction, it was not. Some sort. No, I see shit now. That door. I have to use that damn door. Somehow. There's nothing here. What the fuck? Come on. No. I'm going back there, there's no fucking point. Anything? No, not out there. I guess I can go here, right? But, no, I'm just backtracking my fucking envelope. Can't go that way. Jesus Christ. This is the first puzzle that's really fucking stopped me. I don't even remember how to pass it. That was that way too. Some of my arrows are against my alley go. Only they worked when I needed them. Can we go up? Of course not. But on this side. No? Shit, that'd be cool. Okay. No, we're not fucking much. Great. I guess back under it is. Somebody plays this gonna watch this and be like, it's the most obvious thing ever. But, I genuinely don't know what the fuck's happening. What about this way? Is there anything over here? Is there a door? Is there a fucking door? What's that? Oh shit, that's not a door. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Oh shit, go. Up, up. We're not gonna die. Alright, regain that shit. Ellie, please. Just come with me again. Ellie. Oh, fuck you, Ellie. Oh, you're nice. I'm going up your old fucking man. It's not your old man. I'm a stable man. We'll see you first. Okay. This is stressing me out. It's confusing. There's nowhere to go. That chair's floating. For no fucking reason. Go. Go. More shit. Go down. Okay. Up. Okay, what can we use in this room? Anything? There's some stairs. They're not gonna do us any good. Yeah. Right? Use a man that can't even get something. But there's just absolutely nothing in this room. Under the bed. No, of course not. Alright, third time trying this. Because apparently it's broken as all hell. Okay, wait, what's back there? What is behind you, Joel? Vents. We can't quite use those. What about this? What about that? Can I, like, no? Oh, fuck! You mess with me? Yeah! Jesus! What does he want me to do? Okay, Ellie, please. Ellie! Oh, fuck! There's something at the door up there. There's not a reason to be there with that opening inside. But how the hell did we get there? Oh my god, this is painful. Swim, Joel.
Just one second. Alright, we're back. No, it's fucking not gonna be in this place. We already tried jumping across here. Already fucking tried it. I don't see why it wouldn't be that goddamn ladder. Why can't I pick that shit up and put it over the fucking place? Please. 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 Please give me the fucking ladder. No.
Okay. That's some cool flip shit. I like it. Okay. You know what? Fucking put that shit in the goddamn water. Put it down. Perfect. Fuck. Damn. So perfect, too. How close we were. Can I press the easy button? Is that what that is? God damn it. Okay. Please. No, turn sideways. And put this in the fucking water. In the water. In the water. Jesus Christ. There's no way this is not what you do. Absolutely no way. So, we need to turn sideways then, so it leans over into the water? Is that the case here? It turns anyways! Joel, oh my fucking god. Sometimes. Sometimes, dude. Oh, oh! Okay. Now, grab the ladder. Alright? Okay. I refuse to believe this ladder does not go over there. Maybe this game needs a patch, because it's broken. Can I just jump in the water? Come on. It'd be like old times. Why? Why can this not go in there? What's stopping it? Oh my. Maybe it does need to be like that. Maybe I can get a grip on the whole thing. Or not, you know?
Do I need to put it on the plank? Does the ladder need to go on the plank? Is that shit that needs to occur for me to move a ladder? So it won't sink and drown me? You know, it's crazy enough to work. Fucking... No, get the hell off of there, Joel. It's not for you. Alright, come on. If this works, I swear to God. Right. Is that on the plank? Is that on the plank? What the fuck? No! Are you serious? You can't be joking right now. You can't even pretend to see this shit. Look at that. Come on. on the... Oh, now you can't put it down. Why not now? Why can you suddenly not put this ladder in the water? Holy shit. I'm honestly so confused right now. This is exactly what you're supposed to do. Is put this shit in the water. Oh my god. Is it broken? Is that what's happening here? Have we found a broken game? I'd like to think we didn't. But... Judging by that, we might have. This is fucking ridiculous. Put the fucking ladder in the goddamn river. What the actual fuck is happening?
Well, as much as I'd love to see
the conclusion... Whether or not you get the ladder in the fucking river. Methinks I'm going to turn it in for the night.
Alright.
Pass me some slap. Get up tomorrow. Work on some shit. It'll be a grand old time.
Good night, sir.
Good night, Reiki.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
I'll show you the apartment.
Thank you. You know what? I have one more idea. Oh my fuck, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? If this... Are you... Alright. Holy shit. If this fucking works... Oh my god, Seth. That's why you can't put the ladder in the fucking water, because you didn't need to put the ladder in the fucking water. Wow. Okay. Another genius award, please. And thank you. Oh my god. Wow. Holy shit. So sorry you all had to see that. That was absolutely terrific. Horrific, not terrific. Alright, where to? Anywhere but here. Looks safe to me. Ellie, you be careful there. This is a dangerous ass place. God damn it. Now.
Okay, come on.
Oh shit.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? Didn't even need me.
Yes, please. Let's get right out of here. Oh shit. Oh shit. Not good.
Ellie, move.
Ellie, get off. Oh fuck. Come on, hang on. We gotta hang on to this shit. Hang on to this shit. Oh shit. Right. We still moving? The fuck's happening right now? Okay. Ellie. Ellie, why the fuck? We gotta get out of here. Holy shit. Holy fuck, okay. Up and at him, up and at him. Holy shit. Fuck. Ellie. Where is she? Is that her? Ellie? Ellie? Is that? Ellie. Ellie, come on. Oh, shit. Damn. Woo! Holy fuck, we made it. We actually made it. Alright. Ella, you living?
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Motherfuckers. How dare they? Hello?
Welcome to the Fireflies.
Sup?
They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's alright. They brought her back.
Yeah. Thank God.
All this way. How'd you do it?
What do you mean, how? It's fucking simple. She's a bit of a wizard.
Maybe it was meant to be.
Yeah. I think so.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything.
That's your damn fault.
And somehow we find you just in time to save her.
Yeah.
Maybe it was meant to be.
Shit happens for a reason. Especially out here.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Yes. Let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean?
The fuck do you mean?
The cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer her vaccine.
Don't remove it.
The vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Fuck. Fuck.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
So you were gonna show me where.
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through.
Oh, shut up.
Since she was born, I promised her
mother okay.
to look after her.
Why are you letting
yeah, and you're gonna fucking kill her.
Without me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, I think there is. I'm gonna show you. Yeah.
March him out of here. If he tries anything, shoot him.
Fuck you. I'll kill all your men. I'll kill anyone in this, son of a bitch. It's not a gift if you're gonna use it like this. God damn it.
Get up.
The stubbornness.
I said get up.
Don't fucking touch me. I'm a bad. I know Kung Fu, bitch. You don't want to play.
Well.
And what did I get out of this? Some dead friends?
I said move.
Not much at all.
Give me an excuse.
You're a fucking pushy ass asshole.
Mm-hmm.
are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking.
You wanna fuck with me?
Where was the operating room?
I ain't got time for this. Where?
Oh!
Where?
Oh! Damn. Joel, don't fuck around. Here we go. Here we go. We gotta make them the last of them. What the fuck? Why aren't you shooting, buddy? Damn. That's what I call head trauma. That guy might need some surgery, too. We got time for looting. We always got time for looting. We are the last of them. Hey, he's over there. Hear that? I think you went that way. Yo. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Get on it, get on it. Oh yeah? How you fucks like this? How the fuck you like that? Hey, that's pretty good. We're taking this shit, you know that. Ain't no one stopping us from this beauty. That's how shit works around here. Oh, fuck. Do you? Do you? Do you bleed? Move, light. You will. No, I'm not, bitch. It's fine. He's just having some breathing problems. Don't worry about the silence. What the oh fuck, okay. Holy shit. Oh, shit, right in the head. All right, we're gonna attempt this in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. We will see you then.